What is up, everybody out there? Artists with Strong Style here. How y'all doing? So, here we go. Continue playing Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Part 2, The Sith Lords. Now again, like always, Star Wars, I just so love playing. I love the movies, I love the game, I love the saga, which is pretty much the story of all Star Wars. I don't know if any of you are Star Wars fans or not, but me, I just love Star Wars to death. And yes, a lot of Star Wars games they have created, and they are still that popular. So then, we're at the point where you have to show some, that you're proven to fly. You have to show you have some respect. And if you do a bit more than just what I've done, which is particularly just fight a couple of Mandalorians, should be able to take your flight. But particularly right now, I gotta do some more to prove myself to the actual Mandalore that I can do some fighting. Or I can prove myself that I'm good to go. Now, I know that fighting is not going to be enough right now. I could just say that, yeah, I've done that, but I wouldn't say that yet. And then remember, when you start in the first game, the first Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, when you start your training, you'll get your lightsaber already. In this game, you have to find the pieces to get your lightsaber set and ready. So pretty much, I have every single part to make the lightsaber, except I'm missing the lens fixture, and I must get a lightsaber crystal. Those are the only two things I am missing to create the lightsaber.
You finally arrived, Jedi. I seek to reclaim the honor that you stole from me. I challenge you here, outside of the battle circle. This time, we fight to the death. You would deny my request? I want to fight here, in front of other Mandalorians, to prove my worth. Do not shame me further.
Well, of course, yeah, there's no need to fight. Not just that, I want to learn more from the Handmaiden, but to do that, I must prove myself also, my fighting skills. Well, okay. Going against creatures like these shouldn't be that hard to go against. Okay, who is that? Alright, so pretty much get rid of these
Let us end
Bulmas
this.
Then. Now, the thing also is, do you want to fight aggressive, a Jedi support, or a stationary? Sure thing, no problem.
And bones were your sworn enemy? You would still save one in need? You're a perplexing man of exile.
No one deserves to die like that.
I will have to think on what you said.
There you go. Just keep on doing good things, and your light side points can come up. Alright, my scale's a bit more higher now, that's good. Okay, good thing I didn't do that when he was up, Kumas, or else that would have killed him. I know I've shown some proveness. The only thing is, I don't think I should yet. Alright, so now I can increase them. So I'll increase Kreia strength, skills. She has stealth, she has awareness. I'll treat injury, not once but twice now. Her injury can be feats. I'll let her have Master Flurry now. Powers. She can improve heal now, that's good. Oh, she has two I can give her, okay. Improve drain force then, alright. Now, for the Handmaiden. I'll increase her strength, skill, treat injury, feats. Weapon proficiency. Now she can use master it. Okay. And that's it for her. Let's continue on. I know you've done enough, but let's just see what's around the whole entire jungle. Oh god, that was not good. It resisted my Sith lightning, okay. Well, force lightning is what you call it as. Now here's the thing, you found a crystal. Now that was a cell, so that's a different kind of cell, but you're still missing the lens fixture. So I still gotta. I still gotta find the lens, but at least you found a crystal. That's the only thing you're missing, it's just a lens. Fixture to make the lightsaber. I know it's saying you've done a lot, but I'd rather do as much as I can before saying, before going back. So let me just see what else I can do here. Well, what do you know right there? You have found the lens now. And there you go, another crystal. But it's just green right now. Thank you.
General, we need something. Yes, General. Let me see what you have. That's everything. Now all you need is a little quiet time with the workbench.
Do you want a double blade or a one-handed blade? One-handed is what I would choose. Now, the crystals you have is rather green or orange. Now it's a lightsaber. I can take two people, so I will still take the handmaiden and Kreia. So no more using a sword, now it's using a lightsaber. Well, let's go find it then. Yeah, I found one piece. You're still missing a couple more pieces. Well, let's see how a lightsaber works now. Oh boy. Thank you. Okay, it's locked. Okay, then forget it. You can't get it. Let's get out of here then. Oh god, that's not good either. Man, we're going through a maze trying to find the actual pieces to fix that. Well, to fix that part that's missing, you just need to find the other pieces. Skill, okay. I'll increase my persuade. Thank you. Okay, so far I think the only thing missing I'm gonna have to do is find that last part to fix these wires. I think that's the last thing I'm gonna have to do to prove myself. Oh, what do you know? I just found the last piece right now, so let's go back. Didn't expect that right there. Just right there. You just went in, you found it. You found the last piece. All right, then. Now let's see if you're proving yourself. Wow, that wasn't enough yet. Okay. What else do I have that I can do? What else can you do? Let's find out then.
better than I thought you could. I was planning on heading to Isis tomorrow, but I'll move up the timetable and take you now. You won't be able to get to the end of the walk from the city. If you need to grab anything from your ship, I'd do it now.
Wow, there you have it. I have completed what needs to be done now. Now, I was given a short lightsaber, but that's just if I want to use two lightsabers in my hand. Basically, no, I'm just choosing to use one lightsaber, one-handed. And then the only crystals I got is whether you want to use your green or your orange, but for right now, I'll use green. And then I'm sure later on in the game, you'll find other colors of the crystals.
Tier of instruction. For this, we will keep the etiquette of the last duel, but we shall add any melee weapon you choose to the ritual, with the exception of the Jedi weapon, the Saber. Vibroblade, Bothan stun stick, Force Pike, whatever you wish. But no items, no Force techniques. Now let us begin. And again, do not hold back. I will not.
Just to make it fair enough, it seems like you're not using a weapon, so I won't use a weapon then.
I do not think you are ready for further instruction. Each movement of our arts demands some time to use them.
Well then, there you go. I learned a bit more. Now let's get our stuff ready. Clothing. My weapon. Her clothing. And her staff.
Let's go.
There will be no new age Mandalore, no great Mandalore, and perhaps all that remains will be what I see before me.
You've got some guts, Target.
No, Mandalore. Do you wonder where she wanders now, Mandalore?
How do you know that?
I know anything. Show the same loyalty, Osh. The one I travel with has walked your same path.
Here we go then, let's get to battle. I'll use Kreia's improvement heal to heal me. Oh god, really? Okay. Let's get rid of these. God, really? More Sith assassins? Okay. I can take one person with me because one of them has to be Mandalore. Then I got no choice but to take Kreia because you'll need a Jedi with you.
You're saying that the Republic ship attacked first? That's madness!
Unfortunately, lie or not, it's a madness people will believe.
The timing of this is atrocious.
Curiously, only Tobin's men were involved in that battle.
That shooter!
Strong word, Your Majesty, but there is no good time for news like this. I recommend we continue with our plan.
But won't that bring even more followers to Vatu's side?
For a time, perhaps, but we both know he's not the true threat. It's his unseen support from the Shadow. Then, and only then, can we strike.
I fear by then...
office is on the other side of the market.
Well, okay then. So this is Mandalore. And I'm gonna increase his awareness feats. He uses a blaster, so I'll give him blaster powers then. Skills. His awareness feats. His toughness, all right. His master toughness, alright. Skills. I guess demolitions, feats. Alright, he can sniper shot. Skills, again, demolitions, feats. He can. Attributes. His strength, skills, demolitions. I'll master all his shots then, so master power blast, accept, skills. Alright, I'll give him computer use. He ain't using a pistol, but. Oh wow. Kreia, okay. I'll give her awareness, repair, and then treat injury. Her powers, okay. Force scream. Alright then, I'm going to pause it from here. So next video, I'll be now what needs to be done on the city of Isis. The city of Mandalore. The planet Mandalore, their city is Isis. So, that's for today's video. So, hope you all enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe. I will speak to y'all later. Peace.